We are so excited to be here. We are so grateful for India and for Gujarat being beautiful hosts. All of my colleagues across all G20 countries have said we are so grateful for the hospitality India has provided. And this yoga session has been one more example of that. It has been a beautiful start to the day. We are focused and excited, and I am so grateful for it, for this taste of the beautiful culture. So thank you.